There's the exit. Please,
this is
moderator is asking you.
Are you okay right now?
Please leave the room. You're at strike three. You're also at strike three. So, we're asking you to leave the room.
Wait.
Okay, let's watch the video before you leave. We ask all supporting members. Now we can watch the video.
Give that guy a strike.
It's just
give him a strike.
Okay, you get a strike. You get a strike, and that's it. Yeah, we actually want to continue our run. So can we please kindly get up and go? Nora, they really like you. They want to stay.
Well, then, listen, I just want to show you. Let me speak. If you want to stay, can I at least finish? I couldn't be with you, and I also have to have a babysitter to join you. So my time is limited as well. So if we can just get through this. I'm sorry, Ned, that I'm going to miss your talk. I wanted to point out that this settler violence is not unique. We may have heard about this, but it is not unique. It goes unpunished. Yesh Din, an Israeli human rights organization, documented that 94% of the state's investigations into such incidents result in no indictments.
Excuse me?
They say that, quote, this brand of violence is part